In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert page number of total pages in Word. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. First, I will point out that this process works on any computer and on any version of Word. What you need to do is first open your project on your computer. Okay, then you will see your pages. To see the total pages of your Word project, you just need to come right here, click with the right button, and you will see several options. You just need to find the third option, page number. In your case, the local may be different. So click on top and you will turn on page number on your road. And you will see right here, okay, right here below, you will see the page number of the page that you are and the total page number of your document. I hope I help you on how to insert page number of total pages in Word. So if this video helped you in any way, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive useful tips.